I think that's the game changer that we are bringing to the market, that the product is really designed from a roof.
Solar shingles, solar tiles, and solar roofs are trending again with the announcement of Timber Solar Shingles. These products replace solar panels by condensing solar cells into smaller panel sizes and attach to a residential roof on a lower profile than traditional rack-mounted solar systems. The concept of solar roofing has been around for decades. It had its roots back in the 1970s. Many companies like AstroPower and PowerLight experimented with them in the early 21st century. Major companies like Dow Chemical Company and BP Solar have also researched solar roofing during the past decade. The problem these companies faced was that they were costly as compared to solar panel installation. Due to this, they were not very attractive in the market. Tesla was introduced in 2016. In 2016, Tesla introduced something novel. Instead of solar panels that sit in your front yard or stand out on the roof, Tesla decided to turn every shingle into a solar panel. The Tesla solar roof replaces an existing roof and captures sunlight to help power your home in a clean and streamlined manner. Tesla also encountered higher prices and other technical issues linked to their installment and working. It was not successful in delivering what it had promised. Now GAF Energy, General Aniline and Film, one of the largest manufacturers of roofing and waterproofing, has also taken part in the market of solar roofing. GAF Energy, founded in 1886, is a subsidiary of Standard Industries and has its plants across the U.S. It thinks to provide a better and simpler solution for solar roofing by building solar shingles. Solar shingles are just like normal shingles that can be nailed down in packs while repairing the roof or replacing non-solar tiles. Its Timberline solar shingles are different from shingles built by other companies in such a manner that nails can be driven through a 3-inch nailing strip, overlap the top of that shingle with the bottom of the next one, and repeat. According to GAF Energy President Martin DeBono, previously built solar shingles lacked rails, so the panels could be screwed down. He also said that since they are part of the world's largest roofing manufacturer, they have access to materials that typical solar companies don't have access to. The installation of these solar shingles developed by GAF Energy is so easy that they can be installed by any qualified roof without prior knowledge and experience about solar shingles. On the other hand, Tesla had to send its special team to replace the roof of its customer. Another aspect that proves GAF Timberline solar shingles to be a better option than traditional solar shingles is their time-saving installation. GAF Energy claims that these shingles can be installed in days, while it took them weeks when they used to install traditional solar shingles. Timberline Solar are the first products to ever receive UL's new Building Integrated Photovoltaic, BIPV, solar roofing certification. UL 7103 to serve as both solar panels and construction materials. They consist of a special sandwich of glass, polysilicon solar cells, and a top layer of a proprietary fluorinated alkane ethylene polymer that's fire-resistant, impact-resistant, textured to be walkable, and still transparent enough to let the light through. These panels are given a Class A fire rating. They stand up to hail, and yet the shingles are less dense at the same thickness as a normal shingle, having a lesser weight which makes them easy to slide. GAF Solar Roofing Technology has won the Best of Innovation in Smart Cities Award when presented at this year's Consumer Electronics Show, CES. Let's talk about what makes GAF Timberline shingles a better choice. GAF Energy has designed its product with the thought of overcoming the challenges of cost, efficiency, and reliability coming along with solar roofing. Companies like Dow, BP Solar, and AstroPower met their downfall because of these three problems. Therefore, they had to withdraw their products from the market. Previously available products had wiring connections behind the shingles, which made it difficult to troubleshoot electronic problems. Tesla provided a comparatively better solution, however, their design product had to go through three iterations so far to meet the expectations. They started with smaller sizes of 14 by 9 inches, and now they have quite larger sizes of 4 to 5 by 17 inches. This was done to make them easy to install and to increase the power density. But the cost issues remained unresolved. Elon Musk admitted that their design didn't assess the variations and difficulties regarding roof structure, which led them to a dramatic increase in the cost for appropriate adjustments. On the other hand, GEF solar shingles are a combination of roof material and solar panels, which automatically lessen the expense of installation. Rather than hiring two different companies, one for replacing the roof and the other for installing solar panels, one roofer company can do both. As GEF is a leading company in the roofing business, they already have many customers. They just need to ask their customer if they are ready to install solar shingles when they are going to repair or replace their roof. Customer attraction is not a big deal for it, since the company can attract solar customers from a large pool of people already coming to GEF for a new roof. This reduces GEF marketing and customer acquisition costs. According to Wood Mackenzie, customer acquisition costs usually make up 23% of the total cost of a residential solar system, so saving here could be key. GEF shingles are nearly 20 inches long, size 64 by 17 inches, than that of Tesla. They have a greater maximum power output of 4 to 5 watts per shingle, whereas Tesla's shingle offers 71.7 watts. GEF is also trying its best to reduce its size. Another key feature that makes Timberline solar shingles your better choice is that they have their electronic equipment in front in a channel at the left of each shingle. This makes the repairing and troubleshooting of electronic problems easier to resolve. Moreover, GEF claims that their customers would not have to compromise on efficiency. As solar shingles are flushed into the roof, they get hotter than regular solar panels, causing reduced efficiency. But GEF is using efficient solar cells known as mono-PERC cells to cope with efficiency reduction. These cells have better performance at high temperatures than traditionally used monocrystalline PV cells. GEF provides a 25-year warranty for their solar shingles because they have confidence that their product will still be on market even after 25 years. Though GEF is not making any official estimates for their solar shingles, they hope that their solution would be cheaper when installation, roof replacement costs, and energy savings are considered. GEF has started working on their Timberline solar shingles version 2.0, offering newer styles other than currently available asphalts and achieving better results. It's just another step from solar roofs being an expensive, complex option to a normal one available to anyone, and maybe even one that will pay itself off in time. Solar shingles are not mainstream because of their higher costs, but in the future, they might be an affordable solution for domestic energy saving. Yet Senior Vice President of Solar R&D at GEF Energy, Gabriella Bunia, is hopeful that Timberline Solar will be able to compete when it comes to cost, efficiency, and reliability. "It is my hope that maybe in 5-10 years, when you are thinking about changing your roof, you will pick the solar roof because it makes economic sense, because it's attractive, and because you will have the same warranty as the rest of the roof,"